massive win, and 13 First Alert meteorologist Brian Schofield is here to tell us what it's looking like right now.
Remember, you said yesterday's clouds and wind, and today clouds and wind. That's exactly what it's looking like. So far, dark clouds picking up the wind. And then there's a third part to the story, picking up some incredible temperatures as well. Look at these wonderful 70s across the valley. We were calling for right about 69 at McCarran. We've already hit 70. We knew other areas would start hitting the 70s, and actually that will be a trend. So get used to this for the short term. That's our trend, and it's just spectacular. See, I'm going to show you those numbers coming up. Here's some other numbers you need to see. So we're anywhere from 6 to 9 degrees above this time yesterday. So we really, really rolled out some nice numbers. Here's the other half of the numbers. We're talking about still gusts very similar to yesterday's, even though we're not talking high wind warning, but we are still talking a wind advisory for the valley. When does that end, and when can we expect really to the winds to die off, and then when can we expect them to come back? Because they will make a comeback. I'll have that for you in your 13 First Alert forecast.
A child is rushed to the hospital after someone set fire to the family.